My name is Vanessa.
Today we are going to do birdhouses, and today we have a special guest, and her name is Stella.
Hi.
Yay. First step is box.
This is how the box looks when it's cut.
Second step, fabric.
Third step, we need clip.
This is how it looks when it's finished.
Yeah, and my dad put it on my face like a window, and then like a window too.
I'm going to color this one.
And I'm going to color this one. I'm going to color this one.
You could do lots of different things with coloring. You could do lots of different shapes, lots of different pictures.
Like unicorns, whatever you want to do.
And this is how it looks
when they're all done.
Yeah.
There's lots of details that you could do.
Like I painted my roof.
And you could draw lots of things on top.
Now we're going to do the bird feeder to go with our bird houses.
We need a plate, and then we need bird seed, a knife, and
peanut butter,
and jaw shape, and then someone helps you cut it out, and then your dad or your mom will cut a hole there, and they will tie a string there. And then we could tie it on the birdhouses.
And now we could start.
The bird is so cold.
First, we dip the knife in the peanut butter.
The biggest.
I'm finished.
Oh
with
no, my screen went in the blender. Okay, now I'm gonna dip it in. Whoa, that looks cool.
And this is how it looks when it's all finished. On the back, there's bird seeds too, and it looks very cool.
We're waiting for the chicken. We're waiting for the chicken. We're waiting for the chicken.
Can you eat it? Do you like it?
Yeah? No? Yes.
Do you want it? Here, have it.
I'm pretending it's camouflaging. It's camouflaging. This
one. Now we just finished doing the bird houses and the bird feeders. Now it is time to go, but make sure to like and subscribe.